So the whole universe of Bach's heritage, not just the keyboard music, but everything that belongs to this very loud name, which Bach is pretty much part of my daily, not just work or food or whatever. It became very much part of my second nature, if not the first. I think you are extremely lucky to possess a hall like this. I've been to many, many universities in this world, in all continents, and honestly, I haven't seen, or at least I cannot remember now, anything of this potential, of this splendor, of these acoustics. I think it is a great advantage that you have a hall like this, and congratulations. Out of the Fugue takes a really very unique and very special place in the musical history and in my repertoire in particular. It is pretty much an open book. It is like what do you have here, I Ching, Book of Changes. So every day you open it, you have a new perspective, and you can decipher it in a totally new way depending on maybe your own context. Extremely pleasant, sonorous experience. It's a really feast for the ears and for the soul, especially for a piece like Art of Fugue, which is so extremely abstract and allows endless ways of interpretation and understanding. A piano is really a very suitable advocate, I think, that really allows to bring out all these ideas and our fantasies and nightmares and delights that we cherish as musicians. I love this piece such as it is, in its complete incompleteness, or incomplete completeness, whatever you prefer.